we did talk about how there was a potential long and how it did fail and how market profile chart warned us. Now let us see what happens when, why this sharp fall happened. This second candle is more important because it is happening on account of stop losses being hit. Now you can see as soon as the prices came here and went below that, there was this big volume attached. Then again it went below that and there was another bigger volume attached. These are all stop loss orders. Traders putting their stop loss below visual references. Smart money, what they have to do? They come here. Now just above the reference, there are some limit buying happening and that was again absorbed by some aggressive selling by the smart money. But once it went lower, all these short trades are from weak traders. And the smart money had limit buy orders. They bought in this zone and then the prices went higher. So this is how the smart money will push weak traders out of the market by, you know, taking price below some visual references where they usually keep their stop loss. And you can easily see that happening time and again on different charts. Now if you are asking me why prices came back down again on the second time when this was a test, some action was done by the traders in this zone and then they came back and tested it here and then again it was confirmed and then again prices went higher. Hope you like this concept of 1 minute trader. If you find it useful, your friends might find it useful too. So share this video with them right now. And to get notified about my next video, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell icon to turn on the notifications. I'll see you in the next one.